Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will learn how to enable private server on my Roblox game. So firstly you have to go to the Roblox website. So in your browser type Roblox, then click on it. Now click on the website. After that you have to go to the profile tab. Then go to creations. Now you can select any one of your creation which you want to make a private server on. I'll select this one. After that, go to the three dot button on the right side of your creation. Then click on configure this experience. Now on the left side of the screen, you will see the audience tab. Then click on the access settings from here. Now from here, in the server settings, you can click allow private servers. And also choose if you want people to pay Robux or not for opening a private server. Then save changes. After that, go to the creations tab again. If we go to the servers tab and refresh the page, you will see that now you can create private servers in here. In order to do that, click on create private server. Now give your private server a name, it can be whatever you prefer, and click on buy now. And after that, you'll see that a private server has been opened by that name. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.